about the only thing that tastes better than a Vlasic pickle is another Vlasic pickle. Vlasic pickles, the taste you can count on.
Save time and money by shopping at Schnucks, where you'll find crunchy, juicy Vlasic Spears. The 24-ounce jar, two for $3. Your complete satisfaction is guaranteed at Schnucks, the friendliest stores in town.
Imagine a younger look.
Imagine feeling really good about yourself inside and out.
Plastic Surgery Consultants Limited, St. Louis's largest private cosmetic surgery practice, with 6 board-certified physicians and 5 convenient locations. For your free computer imaging, call 567-9099.
Because what you imagine can become a beautiful reality.
From the Vision of St. Louis, this is your 24-hour news source.
I'm Jim Boland. In a few hours, the district attorney in Los Angeles expected to ask a judge to order a retrial for police officer Lawrence Powell on a charge of using excessive force in the beating of Rodney King. The same Indianapolis judge who presided over Mike Tyson's first rape trial has denied the boxer a new trial. This is your 24-hour news source.
Dozens of everyday items, things you probably have in your home right now, could be making you sick. Find out more in a Channel 4 special report tonight at 10.
Hi, everybody. I'm Regis Philbin.
And I'm Kathie Lee Gifford, and today's a very big day. It's our very special Regis Philbin 30th anniversary celebration. We've got Reg locked up here in a soundproof booth. Says so it must be. So he can't hear about the fabulous guests and incredible surprises we have coming up. Okay, Reg?
Okay.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
I'll be seeing you.
Am I on a jet?
Leaving you right here.
Have I been on a jet?
Not yet. Don't go away, everybody.
Today, joined live with Regis and Kathie Lee in a gala 30th anniversary tribute to our very own Regis Philbin. All week long, we've kept this show top secret, so Regis doesn't have a clue as to what lies ahead. Boy, will he flip as the biggest stars in the biz come out to greet him, like his film idol, Robert De Niro, as well as Johnny Carson, Billy Crystal, David Letterman, and others. And just wait till he finds out that right now, crowds and camera crews are gathered on the city street of his childhood, where a new sign will keep his name legendary in the Bronx forever. Plus, Claudia Cohen is on the scene at Planet Hollywood, where a special artifact once belonging to the king will be enshrined. And the special ladies of his TV life have jetted in from around the country, so for the first time ever, Regis will be reunited with his co-hosts. And there'll be even more great surprises in store for the man of the hour. So don't miss a minute of today's Live with Regis and Kathie Lee.
Hi, everybody. You can see Regis is handling everything just beautifully, and he's in control as usual. Actually, he's still tucked away inside that soundproof booth. It's the official one. You probably didn't even realize we had one of those. But anyway, we've been planning today's celebration, literally, for 30 years, it seems like. Behind closed doors for months, it's been driving him crazy. Every time he goes around, somebody will go, shh, 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 and which is making him crazier than he actually is. No, maybe not. Anyway, as you can see, we've decorated the set and with all kinds of surprises. And during this hour, a number of, we hope, happy surprise guests will be joining us who've been a part of his career over the years. But right now, before the oxygen runs out in there, let's get Regis out of that soundproof booth so that he can begin to enjoy his own party. Okay, Julian, will you please escort Regis out?
This is it, yo.
Here he comes. He's in Fort Knox over there. Regis, man of the hour.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
All right,
okay. We want to sex you up.
Thank you very much.
So the logical question is, how's it feel? Does it feel like 30 years?
Oh, yeah. You know, I feel like I came back from my own funeral. You know what I mean? This is what it's like when you die.
Yeah, well, most people don't get honored until they're dead, Reg. I think you should be very grateful for this.
I am grateful. The staff put a star, a major star, on my office door. You know what I mean? But it's in the shape of a tombstone. What a... Kidding. All right, here I am. Come on, let's go.
All right, I want to ask you.
Is Johnny here?
Was there...
Because if Johnny's not here, Gilman, cancel the whole thing. Johnny and I going out on 30, you know what I mean?
We have a lot of surprises ahead of you today, and that may be one of them.
Yeah. Getting an attitude.
Okay. As a kid, growing up, was there one person who inspired you to go into broadcasting?
Well, Jack Parr.
Yeah? He's not here. Who else?
I always liked Steve Allen.
Not here either.
No. Okay, bring him out. Come on, Johnny!
No,
not Johnny. Why, as a kid?
Yeah.
Why, I hope I'm not screwing this up, and I can't think of anybody.
That's all right. These are legitimate questions.
As a kid, Uncle Don?
Huh?
No, never mind. Who?
I'm just asking the question.
I know you are.
In the 30 years of your illustrious career, has there been one accomplishment that you would say has been your greatest? Don't say putting up with me for 7.
No. No, I guess this right here, which came near the end of my career. Yeah. The fact that I was able to do this show nationally and for to be received as it has.
Is a thrill.
Yeah.
Oh, Reach. Well, I'm really proud of
okay.
you. Okay. We're all proud of you.
That's
we'll
it.
With this. You start things off.
There's a lot going on here. Gilman flashing signs to Mullen. It's really a very...
Did you get any sleep last night?
No sleep. I was up all night worrying about this.
Well...
I called every hotel to see if Johnny was there. Johnny must be hiding out somewhere, probably in Gelman's apartment.
You ready for your very first letter of congratulations? Dear Regis, George Bush and I are delighted to join your many fans in sending congratulations and best wishes.
Is that from Clinton?
As you celebrate 30 years in show business, your great sense of humor and wonderful smile have brightened the day for so many in your audience over the years. Today, millions of Americans look forward to tuning in for their daily dose of laughter, entertainment, and information, which you so ably provide.
Well,
with all best wishes for the next 30 years, warmly, Barbara Bush.
Oh, how nice. Barbara, thank you very much. Look at that.
We couldn't afford a frame.
That's very nice. I'm going to save that
okay,
one. Thank you so much.
Put that, start a pile there,
I'm going to start a pile right here. Now they get back in attitude.
Okay. You know, through the years, you've had many, many honors, but I think this might be your all-time favorite honor.
Another one of these hokey things that Gilman goes for.
On your, don't look for this on your newsstand.
No. Don't ever look for this on your newsstand. Well, look for it on my wall.
And what a picture they picked.
Yeah,
huh?
That's a great picture. And look at you right up here, the triumphant one.
It says under me, but I was number one in TV guys.
Yeah, right.
Always getting, horning in on your action.
Okay.
Now, it seems only fitting, since this is basically a This Is Your Life, Regis Philbin.
Do I hate this?
That we get a message from a certain individual who's been a part of all of our lives for many, many years.
Hi, Regis. This is Ralph Edwards. Congratulations on your 30th anniversary in broadcasting. You might remember a show of mine which seems to fit perfectly with the occasion. If I were able to be there today, I'd now say, Regis Philbin, great talk show host and television celebrity, This Is Your Life. Yeah. Kathie Lee, he's a whole year.
Thank you, Ralph.
Ralph,
did he really? We have Ralph to blame for this.
Yes.
Huh?
All week long, we've been looking at your career, okay, starting as an NBC page, but we wondered...
Time is it?
What
okay.
were you like? What were you like before that?
Before I became a talk show host?
Yeah. I mean, what were you like as a child?
Just a simple...
The whole world wants to know. So we have a videotape we're going to now of Regis, the early years. It was a top-of-the-morning kind of day when Regis Francis Xavier Philbin was born to proud parents Frank and Florence Philbin. Even back then, the ladies couldn't keep their hands off him. Regis was raised on Kruger Avenue in the Grand Concourse section of the Bronx, where some considered him to be a shy child, which I find a little hard to believe. Even at a young age, Regis would do anything you asked him to, even carry a purse. He attended Our Lady of Solace Grammar School and then went on to Cardinal Hayes High School. History and football were his favorites, and his pet peeve back then was a long lunch line. He still hates that. Here's an early picture of him with his very first co-host. Regis received a degree in sociology from Notre Dame University and then spent 2 years in the Navy. From there, he became an NBC page, and the rest, as they say, is history. You grew into your ear.
I'm a sitting duck for her today, yeah.
Now, Reg, we all know that you grew up in the Bronx. Any particular favorite memory of growing up in the Bronx?
Well, we had a lot of laughs in the Bronx in those days.
You still have a lot of pals from there? A
lot of pals. Eddie Trerotola.
He's not here.
Even Eddie couldn't make it, huh? Come on, bring Johnny out. Let's stop it. Johnny's not here, no. Well, Freakin' Finelli was always there for
me. And we can always count on
yes.
Freakin' Finelli.
Freakin' Finelli, is he here?
Let's go out to the Bronx right this moment.
Freakin' isn't
live.
Freakin' is live.
There with a lot of your childhood and neighborhood pals
yes.
in the Bronx. And he's also there with the Bronx Borough President, Fernando Ferrer.
Oh, my gosh.
And I believe they have something to say to you, Reach.
Fernando, how are you?
Hello,
Freakin',
everybody.
How are you? Freakin'
good,
and Fernando.
Reach. Thanks, Kathie Lee. Yes, Regis, this is your life. We're right here on the corner, your old corner of Kruger and Bronxdale. And because you've meant so much to the Bronx over the course of your 30 years in broadcasting, a whole bunch of your old friends turned out right on the corner. I'm sure you'll recognize your old buddy, Tom Freakin' Finelli. don't worry, America. This is the way we talk in Morris Park.
Well, that's very nice. Thank you, Fernando, very much. Yes, Freakin', how are you?
And Father Mulligan and some students from your old alma mater.
Yes, from Cardinal Hayes. How you doing,
Bill,
Father? Nice
guys
to
will
see
do anything to get
yeah,
out of school.
Yeah, and there's the Cardinal Hayes banner right there. Freakin' standing in front of it, of course. Say hello, Freakin'.
All right, Reggie. How you doing, baby? Happy 30th. Happy 30th, and nobody deserves it more than you, Reggie.
You what?
You're the best.
Oh, thanks, Freakin'.
Freakin', when you guys were together in school as kids, did you think Reach would go on to have an illustrious 30-year career?
No way. That's why, after 30 years, God bless him. It couldn't have happened to a nicer person, believe me.
What did you think he was... Hey, Freakin', what did you think he'd end up doing?
Probably working in the soda fountain like he did in the candy store.
All righty, Reach, they have a very special surprise for you now. Yeah. Okay, guys, take it.
Regis, this is your house here on 1990 Kruger Avenue. No, it's not a log cabin. It's a wonderful house, and that's the reason where you grew up, and that's the reason why today, because of legislation introduced by my friend Mike DeMarco and the City Council, we're dedicating a street, and that street will forever be known as Regis Philbin Avenue.
Oh, my gosh. Regis Philbin Avenue. So does that make my house a shrine?
No, it just means people can walk all over you now.
Well, thank you very much, Fernando, and I want to thank Mike DeMarco so much. And Father Kathie and I are going to do that benefit for Cardinal Hayes this fall. We're looking forward to that.
Yeah, he's going to be there.
Regis, up very soon. We'll be in touch.
All right, fine.
Thanks for all your help.
Thanks
all
very
right,
much.
Happy 30th, please.
Thanks, Fernando. Thanks, Tommy. Thank you.
Do you have your own street now? But hey, Reach, this has been officially proclaimed as, well, I'll tell you in a second, but Mayor Dinkins couldn't be here today. He had
not
to
even Mayor Dinkins.
He had to go to Washington for a
probably
big
a meeting with Johnny.
But as he says, whereas Regis Philbin is currently celebrating his 30th year in on-air broadcasting, an outstanding record in the field, and a true New Yorker in style, and in fact, Regis was born on Manhattan's West Side, 7 blocks from the WABC TV studios where his broadcasts originate today, named after Manhattan's Regis High, his father's alma mater, and raised in the Bronx, Regis graduated from Our Lady of Solace Grammar School and Cardinal Hayes High School before attending Notre Dame and University.
Well, the mayor's got a lot to say, even though he's not here.
I think I'll take it down from him. He is opinionated, versatile, personable, feisty, witty, and quick with his responses. Regis Philbin typifies the best qualities of New Yorkers and the one so fascinating to non-New Yorkers, that's for sure. Broadcasting live, often from the sidewalks of New York, Regis discusses and demonstrates the daily life of our city as New Yorkers go about their business. And he also talks about New York's exciting events.
restaurants, personalities, and other attractions that draw people here and make their visits memorable. Regis Philbin is a special ambassador for our city. Now, therefore, I, David N. Dinkins, Mayor of the City of New York, in recognition of this important anniversary, do hereby proclaim Friday, May 15th, 1992, in the City of New York as Regis Philbin Day.
Thank you, Mayor. Thank you very much, Mayor Dinkins.
And the celebration continues when we return. Lots of surprises.
I'm gone, though. I'm out of here.
Still ahead on live celebration of Regis's 30 years in show business, the surprises continue.
The rumor has been confirmed. Summer has been given one less day on the calendar this year. There'll be one less afternoon to race down a hill. To go nowhere in particular. To relax with a pitcher of Country Time lemonade-flavored drink mix with a taste of good old-fashioned lemonade. And though summer is one day shorter, we trust you'll make the most of it.
Ultima is color. Bold. Expressive, provocative color. And Ultima is the naked's neutral, timeless, sensuous color for lips, eyes, face, and cheeks in every shade of gorgeous. Ultima 2. Stylemaker, 20 shades of gorgeous for your eyes. $12.50 with any Ultima 2 purchase at JCPenney.
You could win $10,000 to spend at Northwest Plaza from Channel 4. It's easy. All you have to do is watch Golden Girls weekdays at 4:30. Count the golden keys when they appear on the screen, like this. Okay? Then, stay tuned to Channel 4's 5 o'clock news, because we'll give you a special phone number to call for your chance to spend $10,000. Again?
Again.
Yeah.
You see the word healthy on a lot of things these days, and the thing you gotta wonder is, how do they get that way? Well, this is something new. Healthy Favorites Ham from Oscar Mayer. This is the real thing, nothing funny, none of the good stuff taken away. It's real, slow-cooked ham that's naturally low in fat and only 14 calories a slice. New Healthy Favorites from Oscar Mayer. Who else would you trust?
Anyway, Regis, congratulations, 30 years in the business, and you started when you were an embryo. You were a fetus, and you started doing because you're only 31 years old, and congratulations. I got a feeling that today you're out of control.
Thank you, Dana.
Okay. Next surprise comes from somebody that you have admired forever. You thought he didn't care? He does. Mm. You thought he wouldn't be here? He isn't. But he does send you very, very special greetings. He happens to be a little busy himself these days. Let's go to the videotape.
Hi, Regis.
You can hear the crowd. We just told them you were celebrating 30 years in show business, and they went crazy, as we did. Good night. You're a nice guy, Regis.
Johnny came on the show.
He's doing his last show.
Thanks, Johnny.
Desperately wanted to.
I know. Johnny's got his hands full.
He certainly
does.
With
his own 30 years.
Now, all the way from California, we receive your next letter. Dear Regis, I'm often just getting home when you go on the air, but I'm happy to send congratulations for sticking around the entertainment business for 30 years. Best wishes for many more. All the best, Francis Albert Sinatra.
Oh, my God. Frank. Thank you, Frank. Isn't that nice? A note from Frank.
Good.
A note from Frank. Okay, through the years, you have done a variety of crazy things. Some people say that you'll basically... is this the wrong one I'm leading to? Sorry.
I knew this would happen.
That one.
Believe me, I knew sooner or later they'd turn to me and say, help.
Oh. Not so soon.
This is it. What is it? What is it? 18 minutes into the show. Look at Gelman. But you know what? Hey, wait a minute.
Not so soon,
just
Bobo. For those of you who missed this past week, we have been paying tribute to you all week. This has been the longest week of our lives.
Of your life.
And we are going to recap now your entire 30-year career in 90 seconds, okay?
Oh, no.
Let's go to the videotape. Regis started his career as an NBC page for The Tonight Show. He moved to Los Angeles, where he got his first on-camera appearance while working as a news writer. He moved to San Diego, where he was given his first late-night talk show. The show was a smash and often did a 63 share. Oh, the good old days. TV critic Don Freeman of the San Diego Union said at the time, Philbin has made his mark on local television. It was this review that brought him to the attention of Westinghouse Broadcasting. Regis returned to Los Angeles and launched that Regis Philbin Show in national syndication. Joey Bishop was about to launch a new late-night show and hired Regis as his on-air announcer. When the Bishop Show ended, he reported on sports, hosted a late-night show in St. Louis, and became the entertainment reporter for KBC-TV in Los Angeles. The guy got around. A year later, he was hosting AM Los Angeles, first with Sarah Purcell, then with Cindy Garvey. After 7 years with AM Los Angeles, NBC offered Regis a network show, and he took it. He teamed up with Mary Hart, and although the show lasted only 18 weeks, it won a national Emmy. Months later, Regis was back on the air with Regis Philbin's Lifestyle. While continuing to do this show, he was asked to move to New York and launch WABC's new morning show. He was joined by Cindy Garvey, and on April 4th, 1983, the morning show debuted. Cindy left, Ann Abernathy joined him, Ann left, and then finally, his big break. I took her place. On September 5th, 1988, we went into national syndication as Live with Regis and Kathie Lee.
There you have it. All right.
Now we'll go to this one. You have done a lot of zany, crazy things over the years.
Yes.
Any one particular thing stand out in your mind?
Yes, every morning with you. I really can't think of, you know, there have been so many things.
There have been so many things that we knew you wouldn't be able to remember, so we made a videotape of most of the crazy things that you have done over the years, okay?
All right, let's take it.
All right.
Don't hold your breath. Don't overbreathe. Keep your eyes closed, head back. Stay with me now, Regis. Very slowly, just like before, lift your feet again. A little higher, Regis. A little higher. Right there, Regis. Hold, 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 hold. Hold it, Regis. Hold it. Hold
Usually what we do is we make you bend over, and we usually put our hands up in the air. Come on, get over here.
Get over here.
Hi.
I'm swimming in the air. There we go. Yeah, I'm swimming.
Hey, Conch, how do you like it? Here I am, Phil Donahue. I feel funny hitting a lady, you know what I mean?
Oh.
Is that okay?
Oh, it's okay.
Well, look over there, Tiger.
I'm getting mad. You know what I'm going to do to them?
What?
Watch.
No, Dad, please.
Yes,
no
watch.
When you do it,
just watch this class. You can't be one of these straight edge, you know?
No, you can't, no.
Don't be frightened.
That's right. Oh, my goodness. Regis. Are you all right? I see you.
Hey.
Now,
you have to push and pull. There you go. There you go. Now you want to push and pull.
Do you mind if a pregnant man gets some rest, too? Do a show?
I think she's up.
I wish I could. I can't reach. Oh, yeah. Oh, Puddin'. It's me and you, Puddin'. Oh. You see Joy around here taking care of me? Absolutely not.
We test the system, Alan.
All right.
Is that okay?
Yeah, that's great, Ed.
Is that about right? Okay. Now we'll bring you back. Bring you back.
Oh. Okay, there's the target. I've got to get in.
There you go.
Okay, now I'm going.
Yeah.
Now full speed ahead.
Yeah.
Full speed ahead. Full speed ahead.
Coming out.
Hey! That's it, Audley. That's it, baby. Let me out of here.
Okay. There you go. Now, let's see. Okay, now, one...
Oh, here it is over here.
You bring
the ball.
Okay.
You bring the ball.
I'm not eating it.
What do you mean you're not eating it? This is your award-winning recipe.
But I don't like it.
Regis, it must have been beer wishes and pretzel dreams. And now, today, you really do deserve champagne wishes and caviar dreams. I'll never forget all of your successes because, do you remember, my very first time on American television was with you in Los Angeles. I love you dearly. Everybody else loves you dearly. So let's see you in another 30 years.
The celebration continues when Live salutes Regis's 30 years in show business.
Country crock turnstile? Turnstile. That sweet, buttery taste reminds me of dinner on the farm.
Introducing the sweet, buttery taste of new country crock turnstile. Like regular country crock, it has fewer calories and no cholesterol.
Sure, these frozen yogurts appeal to my healthy side, but I'm looking for pure taste. Briars first.
Ripe strawberries.
So refreshing. I forget I'm eating healthy. My taste buds are crying out. Yes! Yes! No! No!
All natural Briars frozen yogurt. So real, you can taste it.
Freddy!
Mr. Phipps!
What's the tastiest part of the pretzel?
The crispy outside.
No, the crispy outside. Say we make a pretzel that only has an outside. Sort of a chip. What would you call them?
Delicious. Mr. Phipps Pretzel Chips.
Now in new fat-free.
The Mayfair Plaza grand opening celebration's going strong with big savings at all St. Louis price choppers. In a rush, serve your family tasty Jack's Original Pizza. They're value priced at two for $5. Folsom Seal Test milk is good for you, and so is the price, a low $1.89 a gallon. And Whisk Power Scoop gets rid of stubborn stains. It's a smart buy at $2.37 a box. Join in the savings celebration during our grand opening at Price Chopper for the best food, the best price every day.
It took lawyers over 100 years to get back to doing what Abraham Lincoln did long ago. Abraham Lincoln advertised for the same reason Hyatt Legal Services does today, to bring the law closer to people. You can talk with one of our lawyers for just $20. And for cases like divorce, wills, bankruptcy, and accidents, we tell you our fee up front. Hyatt Legal Services, a good idea that just keeps getting better. I'm Joel Hyatt, and you have my word on it.
The 30th anniversary. It's amazing to me. 30 years on television, and you have yet to take a deep breath. Relax and enjoy it. And do me a favor, sing. Would you please sing Every Time It Rains Pennies from Heaven? Just sing it once. In the 30 years that you've been on television, congratulations. I look forward to seeing you whenever we can see each other.
Thanks, Billy. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, Billy. All right. This next gentleman is very, very special to you. In fact, you think next to Tommy Batista, he's your closest, dearest friend. You guys hang out. You even make movies together. So there would be no celebration without this particular guy.
It's Johnny.
So this is... Regis, I thought this was your birthday. It's your 30th anniversary in show business, and I want to congratulate you. And I hope you never ask me to be in one of your movies, though I thank you for being in one of mine.
Okay, Bobby, thanks. We'll talk tonight, Bob.
Talk on the phone every night,
yeah.
I think.
Bobby, call me again tonight, will you? We'll talk.
We'll rehash the day's events, right.
But thanks, Bob.
Now, Reach, I know you've had a lot of different co-hosts over the years, but...
Yeah.
But I really am your favorite one, right?
Yeah, you're my favorite. Unless somebody else is going to walk out here. And then they were my favorite.
No, Kathie.
But I really was your favorite,
I was
right?
Yeah, yeah, you're my favorite.
No, Kathie, I was his first and I'm his favorite.
Why, who could that be, Reed?
Sounds like Sarah Purcell.
Oh, Sarah. Oh, are you? Look at that.
Yeah. Sarah was my favorite.
You were just a tot.
That's right. Yeah.
So well, what you're saying is Sarah was your favorite.
No, now just a minute. Let me regroup this. You're both my favorites. You two were my favorites. Now
I've got.
When did we start?
1970. Wait a minute, Regis. How can you say they
another
were your
favorite?
I was the one who co-hosted the show that won the Emmy, Regis. How could you forget?
Sounds
I'm your
like
favorite.
Cindy Garvey.
Oh, no. The very hard.
Mary, how you doing?
I love that outfit, Mary. You look great.
The three of them are my favorites.
So now what you're saying is Mary's your favorite.
No, every...
After getting it wrong.
But I did win the Emmy with Mary.
Yeah.
We were nominated, though.
There's got to be a reason why I won the Emmy that year, and maybe it's Mary, huh?
Sorry, Mary. Hang on,
that's
everybody.
Right.
Sorry, Mary.
Reach
on natural humility. Something is happening. On
sorry,
the
Mary, but Regis told me just the other day that I was his favorite.
Hi, Ann. How you doing?
Ann Abernathy was my favorite. Yeah.
So what you're saying is
well, now the four favorites are here.
Wait, but Reach, I can't believe that we're... I mean, I got to be the most favorite.
Yes.
I mean, they're all lovely ladies, and they're extremely talented in their own right, but come on, Reach.
I know, because you'll be here Monday morning, you're my favorite.
girls.
Well, look at this.
Girls, you're all wrong.
I thought I was his favorite.
Regis, I have been and always and better be your favorite, right?
I know who that is. That's it.
What else is he going to say?
That's it.
We're going to be back in a moment and reminisce a little bit with all of Regis's
Joy, how are you?
Regis's 30th anniversary celebration continues when we return.
Did you know shampoo could cause memory loss? Or that some jellies could put your stomach in a real jam? Tonight at 10, Channel 4 gives you the scoop on dozens of everyday household items that could be health threats to you or your family. Don't miss Home Hazardous Home. Tonight at 10 on Channel 4 News.
When the eating starts, the talking stops. I know I got good barbecue. Folks, eyes, how you do that? I don't say a thing. I let the sauce do my talking. KC Masterpiece Barbecue Sauce. This sauce says onion, says garlic, molasses. There's no dressed up ketchup. This sauce says barbecue loud and clear. Just listen. Your mouth will tell you. KC Masterpiece is barbecue.
Montel goes undercover with a SWAT team to bust a crack house.
Put your hands up on the wall for me.
The next Montel Williams Show.
Friday morning at 10 on Channel 4.
Like it more.
When you buy a Six Flags one-day ticket from Schnucks. For a limited time, save $5 on any adult or child's ticket. Then get out and ride all your favorite rides, including the new Castaway Kids Jungle Adventure. $5 savings on every ticket. You can't beat it. But hurry, because this special $5 savings ends May 31st. So get your one-day adult or child's ticket to Six Flags and save $5.
I get more at my Schnucks.
Attention van shoppers. The best van sale in St. Louis is at Bomarito GMC Van now. Get special sale prices. Low 6.9% financing and rebates up to $1,000. Get minivans from just $15,988 and full-size vans from only $16,988. Plus top-of-the-line StarCraft conversion vans as low as $19,988. Bomarito has better prices on over 400 of the best-known hottest-selling conversion vans. On sale now through Monday at Bomarito GMC Van in West County.
Skies will become partly sunny today with a high in the mid-70s.
People have talent. Some people are entertaining. Luck. Be a lady to luck. That's your life. Luck. But Regis, sincerely, we've been friends for many, many years. I wish you 30 more years in the business. From my heart, good luck to you, and continue on your show and to skyrocket and become bigger and bigger. Because when I see you in L.A., I'm going to slap you in front of a lot of people. Good luck, Regis.
Thanks very much. And look what I have. I went out and bought a rose for each one. Yes, a rose for you, my co-host, and for Mary Hart.
Thank you.
Yes.
Right. How about you for your wife? And that's right.
Thank you.
Yes.
Don't you want to be like contestants in Miss America?
No, kidding.
All
right. That's the runner-up is.
Now, I've been, I guess, your co-host the longest outside of Joy, Reach, and so we're all going to reminisce a little bit about our times with you. Because, I mean, there have been...
The best times of your lives.
Pretty much.
You heard them jump in and say, yeah,
and
you're right. They all stared at me.
All right, we're going to take turns and I get to go first. So watch the monitor, Regis. Julian will step aside, please.
I'm standing.
Okay.
This is just to strengthen the...
All right, you get a side view. Big deal.
All right, now, I think you've been doing this, but you can either do it like this and you take the pelvis up.
Regis! I'm just sitting here.
All right, okay. you just keep your feet flat right now. Just go down, bend the knees, and then
I
you'll
didn't
take
want to
them
see
behind,
this.
And you'll take the arms back as far as you can, mm-hmm. and tip your pelvis up more.
You look like a big bird taking off.
Whoa!
Wouldn't it be funny if one of them rolled in my mouth and...
They jump around a lot. They jump around a lot. Choked you to
death. Right, don't move. I don't want you to move. All right?
Do they change color in any...
What you do is, if you're working, for instance, on your sex life, you would imagine, in your mind's eye, bringing in the red light, that it's vibrating your first chakra, which is this point of your body. I'm serious. This is your second chakra.
It's vibrating.
Working.
It's working.
I'm vibrating all over the place. All right, I got enough sex. Now, do something else.
All right, if you wanted to work on, we were supposed to be deep breathing.
You're beginning to drop them, darling. She's trying to end my sex life, I think.
I have loved my 7 years with you.
Thank you.
Loved it.
Thank you. It's really been terrific. It's
Joy
been a lot
has
of fun.
Spent 21 years
22
with you.
22 now.
Is it 22? Just...
Who's counting?
Anyway,
Joy... Seems like forever, doesn't it?
How can you pick a memory with this guy? I guess...
Oh, I want to hear this.
There are some that I don't think I'd want to share with everyone, but we've had some good times on the show here,
we've
and it's nice to have it on tape, isn't it, to look back
yes,
on.
Yes,
we've seen our girls grow up on this
yeah,
show.
That's
You've
been
changed
fun.
Hairstyles several times.
Yeah. All righty, yeah. So you want to throw to your clip then?
I don't know. I think I know what it is. Okay, sure. Let's look at it.
This is great if you wanted a collar like this. Just drape it around, and you have a perfect collar. Just like this. Ah, wait, let's fix this.
Did mine wrong.
And you've worn yeah. scarves before.
Okay. Yeah. And you take those annoying bra straps or a camisole.
You're you don't have a bra?
You don't have one? Yeah, you do.
Oh, I thought
is she
did.
Really going to jury duty? You don't have a bra?
I thought she meant... The hangers that you have in your clothes. Okay.
Okay, you finish when you see the edge, and you have a perfect hood.
Oh, that's
scarf
adorable.
Lady, how adorable.
Now, wait a minute.
Wait.
Now, wait a minute. That way.
Like, I swear to God. I am seeing her in a brand new light. You never did get that, did you?
That day.
Okay.
And I went to jury duty with mascara running down my face. I laughed so hard.
Yeah.
I hate scarves from that moment on. I've never worn one.
Never able to fit into a
but
scarf.
It was a new side of me.
It was a new side, yeah.
Sari, what year did you first start working with Reach?
Was it 73? 72?
Five.
Oh, 75.
Yeah.
Ah.
It was 1970.
Yeah. Oh, that's right. I was still in high school in 75.
Oh. I think it was 75,
He thought I was Cindy Garvey. It's okay.
Did Cindy once give you a very hard time about Anthony Quinn?
Oh, did he ever embarrass me?
Really?
Remember Anthony
no,
Quinn
I don't,
came
I know
on the
Anthony
show?
Quinn, but... And were you making eyeballs at Zorba?
No, you were saying Zorba was making eyeballs at me. Embarrassed
and
me.
And we
terribly.
Happened to have that on tape.
Oh,
let's go to that. Back in 1970-something.
All right. Just make a lot of noise with
this. Okay. Wait. I don't want to make you nervous, but Anthony Quinn can't take his eyes off you. Okay? Just saying. Go ahead, Marilyn.
Don't do that to me.
Have him clean, though.
Anthony Quinn is still looking at you. Animal magnetism coming out of his eyes. At you. He's still looking.
I am too.
He is.
I'm going to go over there and punch him if he keeps looking at you.
Don't do that. He is so sensual.
Did you see the way he kissed Inés Pedrosa this morning?
No, I missed that.
Inés Pedrosa hasn't been kissed like that since she was a baby.
He could do it, couldn't he?
There was a little something going on between you and Anthony Quinn. Come on, admit it.
In my dreams. And if there wasn't, you were going to make sure something happened.
That's right.
We're going to have more with the co-hosts, Mary Hart and
oh,
Abernathy.
Mary Hart
when we return
and Abernathy to go.
Still ahead, more 30th anniversary surprises.
Now at National, fresh pork steaks, only 98 cents a pound. Starkist tuna, two for a dollar. Charcoal 20-pound bag, $2.99. Pork and beans, four cans for a dollar. President's Choice cookies, $1.99. Grape jelly, 99 cents. Eagle potato chips, $1.69. Sliced bacon, half price, 99 cents. Fresh sweet corn, 19 cents an ear. Bakery bagels, five for a dollar. Stouffer's entrees, two for $3. Now at National, where you get double coupons.
Windler's Wholesale, located on LaSalle Street, is open to the public. And right now, Windler's is loaded both inside and out with thousands of colorful live flowers, perennials, trees, plants, shrubs, and hanging baskets for all your spring planting needs. You'll also find hundreds of lifelike silk plants, trees, and arrangements that are perfect for your home or garden. What are you waiting for? Shop Windler's on LaSalle between Highway 40 and 44 off Jefferson, just minutes from Union Station. Windler's, the best-kept secret in St. Louis.
Keebler introduces the start of something big. New Sweet Spots cookies. It all begins small enough with a bite-sized shortbread cookie. But then, on top, a big chocolatey drop for an unbelievably big chocolatey taste. Remember, these are professional cookie baking elves. Do not try this yourself. But do try this, a handy four-pack of Sweet Spots. The little cookie with a big, big chocolatey taste. New Sweet Spots, only from Keebler.
Why do I shop at Marshall's? Let's see, the brand names. They're all brand names. And not just in clothes. There's sheets and towels, and then there's kids' clothes and housewares, and there's always something new every time you go in there. And it's easy to park, and, well, that's not the real reason. The real reason is that feeling you get when you look at the tag and you see what you'd be paying somewhere else. Yes.
Never, never, never pay full price.
Marshall.
Just quite an accomplishment, and I, for one, couldn't be happier, couldn't be more proud. And to help you celebrate, we have prepared something we think is quite special. And it'll take us just a second now to get it set up. So if you can just hang on. Are you all set?
Yeah, very
good. Well, all right, go ahead and do it. All right. All right, Regis, to help celebrate 30 years on television, here we go. A fat guy jumping into a hammock full of eggs. Ready, boys?
Oh, that was...
The guy that jumped on the eggs,
and thank, too. To the guy, and thank all those eggs, too.
You get to do that yourself at the end of the show. All righty, we're going to move on to Mary Hart, who reaches as co-host for the Emmy Award-winning
That's right, Mary, we won the Emmy that year.
Yes, and we were on for 30 seconds.
That's right, just about,
it was 18 weeks, and we got canceled together, which really connects us. I think that was a bonding experience.
That was a bonding experience,
But your name was on the show, so... Anyway,
Mary getting hot.
What I remember is the day you surprised me with the Miss America footage I had never seen before.
Yes.
And the next day we were talking about it, and you wouldn't let it go.
As usual.
As usual. Yes.
Teasing you about those fabulous legs of yours, right?
Mary was a Miss North Dakota contestant.
South.
Who's counting? South Dakota contestant. Miss America, we came a running game.
It mattered at the time.
We have a lot to discuss today. I want to talk about yesterday's show. Did you see yesterday's show? Oh, well, I hope you did, because we saw Miss Mary as Miss South Dakota in the 1971 Miss America contest.
You know, it was the first time I'd ever seen that videotape. I've never, ever seen that before.
It really, well, you haven't changed that much, except you look a little thinner these days.
You know what?
Now, Mary, in the bathing suit competition, when you came down, you said, look at those thighs. Look at them. Who could take their eyes off them?
Well, they never did confuse me and Dolly Parton, you know.
Here's Mary coming down the thing.
Oh, God. That is a good...
Here comes Mary.
It wasn't
There goes
that.
Mary.
Regis, that's a good, healthy Norwegian stride.
Mary always had great, great legs. You know
still
that.
Does.
Still does. Right. Are they still insured for $8 million or something?
Well, the premium's gone down a little bit because AJ got most of the legs.
Oh, did he really?
Yeah.
How is the baby?
He's just great. Oh, thanks.
And he sends his love.
We all shared a cover together, didn't we?
Yes, we did.
Good housekeeping. Yes.
Absolutely.
Joy was there with my baby, and you were there with him.
It was just a couple weeks ago.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
All righty, we move on to Ann Abernathy, who was
Ann
here
Abernathy.
Very briefly, actually.
8 months and stepped on my neck and left.
You know what today is? Today is the anniversary of the last day that I did the morning show.
Oh, is that
right? 7 years ago.
Yes, it was.
You know, when I was here 7 years ago, I could still read the menus. And now I've got glasses. Everything's changed.
Remember that last day, and I told you what your first day in Hollywood would be like after all these months here in New York City, you know, with all the tension and the noise and everything? And I said, once in a while, on a clear day, you will hear a lawnmower. And that's about it.
That's about it, but it's been
But you've done very well.
And now she's moving on to
moving
Virginia.
Moving to Virginia.
Horse farm in Virginia. Mm-hmm.
Big horse farm in Virginia. Have two babies, and life couldn't be any better.
I think you did the right thing.
I made the... I went over the wall, as Regis said.
Leaving Regis was the best
But nobody
ever
left me for 8 months.
Regis launched
Then a month later,
life.
She had the baby. Just kidding, Joy. Just kidding.
Let's take a look at the region and Abernathy together. He's always trying to take credit for everything.
Okay, let's see.
Okay, you ready?
I'm ready. Go.
Okay, the object is...
I'm not that heavy. Dad, you're making me look bad.
I'm going to have fun with him. Let me get up, will you?
Okay. Yeah.
Don't give too much resistance. You always want to let
Thank
the person
you,
come up
okay,
through.
You're supposed to let me come up.
No.
For about seven come repetitions.
On. Oh, you devil.
Okay, do it again. All right, come on. Okay, next.
I go to right. kill her.
Exercise.
We all had to stay in shape because we never knew we were going to have to get in a leotard.
It's true.
Absolutely.
You were the brave. Well, I had to stay in shape because look at my competition.
Yeah.
Oh. No, I've always had another woman in Regis's life.
We're going to talk with those other women. I'm sorry, Sarah.
Okay. Go ahead.
I was just going to say, Regis is proof positive that vitamins work.
Yes.
Don't you know? He hasn't changed
better,
a bit.
You're so cute.
Still ahead, the anniversary celebration continues.
From the pages of Knights Limited to the floor of our warehouse, it's the catalog warehouse sale May 15th, 16th, and 17th. Nearly $750,000 of name brand women's clothing, shoes, and accessories. Everything 70% off. Karen Kane, IB Diffusion, Jane Singer. All first quality, no seconds, all sacrificed for this sale only. The catalog warehouse sale, May 15th, 16th, and 17th. At Knights Limited, Lackland Exit, just off page in the Westport area. Call 993-1516.
Good evening.
Welcome to Kobe.
Experience dining at its finest. Kobe Steakhouse, now open 1/2 mile west of I-270 on Olive Road.
For two big days, it's the Lazy Boy Furniture Gallery's incredible 12-hour sale. Saturday, noon till 6. Sunday, noon till 6. See non-stop savings store-wide. Lazy Boy swivel rockers from $199. Rocker recliners, $249. Lazy Boy sofas, $399. Queen-size sofa sleepers, $499. Plus, 6 months free interest. Two big days, too good to miss. Saturday, noon till 6. Sunday, noon till 6. At the Lazy Boy Furniture Gallery's 12-hour sale.
We're at Cribbs Ford City, and they're buried in brand-new 92 Escorts. To move them out, they've secured 1% APR financing for every brand-new 92 Escort in stock. But get this. Not only do you get 1% financing for up to 48 months, you can also drive home with only $1 down in your good approved credit. That's right, $1 down, 1% financing, and over 60 vehicles to choose from at Cribbs Ford City. If you have any questions, just pick up the phone and give us a call at 429-4455. Or better yet, come on by Cribbs Ford City, where you win big.
Hi, Regis. It's me. I'm sorry I'm not there, but the car didn't show up. Well, even though I'm not there, though, Regis, I want to congratulate you on your 30th anniversary on television. I'm down here doing my yearly thing with the Duke Children's Classic in Durham, North Carolina. But I tell you, I'll drop by when I get home. In a couple of weeks. So good luck to you, Regis. I hope you have 40 or 50 more anniversaries.
Thanks, fellas. Thanks a lot.
Not a nice meeting.
No, the sweetheart.
All right, we're running out of time. We got so much more to do, but I just want to give the other co-hosts a chance to let everybody in on what they've been doing. Sarah, what are you up to these days?
The home show on ABC. Mm-hmm. Gary sends his love.
Yeah, you're doing
Even
a great job.
You can do the one-arm push-up that he can't. I'm working with him, though.
Do a wonderful job with Gary. Make a great team, really.
They sure do.
Yep.
Thank you.
And what about Miss Mary Hart?
She
went right from our cancel show right into Entertainment Tonight.
She got a job faster than you did.
Tell me about it. About 8 years faster. And actually made that show a hit.
Oh, you
bet. She did it. Entertainment Tonight.
You used to joke that you were the best thing that ever happened to me.
I wasn't joking.
What joke?
But you know what? Those 4 months, even though they were just 4 months, were so much fun and prepared me that, you know, for anything that could have happened in my career, and lots of things have happened.
No, but
you set the stage for all that.
But it was an unhappy time, Mary. I wish it could have been a big success, you know, but we had a half hour. There were so many things against us, but you hung in there with me, and I appreciate it.
Reed, you wouldn't have met me, and she wouldn't have met Bert Sugarman and had AJ.
Well, that's the important thing.
Absolutely
true.
But worked out for the best.
And I'm still doing ET and playing Mom.
Everything's
mm-hmm.
And Ann's husband, Gary Lieberthal, is retired at the age of 46.
I have two babies. Well, actually,
beautiful babies.
I feel like I now have three children.
Gary,
I didn't say anything about lunch, you know what I mean? For richer or poor, not for lunch.
Yes.
But he's home, and I'm chasing babies in two directions, and Gary, and we're moving to this plantation. I can't. He spent 8 hours mowing yesterday.
Did he really?
Mowing. That's slowing down.
That's an idea of fun.
That's an idea of fun. And I'm just learning all about the history of this area, and I'm living in a historical house, and it's a major project.
Oh, that's great. Thanks, Ann.
Thanks to Regis. And, you know, I think Kathie Lee owes Gary a big round of thanks, because were it not for Gary Lieberthal,
you'd still be here.
I'd still be here.
That's exactly right.
And you'd still be down in Good Morning America waiting for Joan London to die.
There's another young lady that shared the couch with you, so to speak, on occasion, and she's a dear friend of ours, been a member of this television family for a long time. Claudia Cohen is out at Planet Hollywood on 57th Street right now. Hello, Claudia.
Hi, Kathie Lee. Hi. Congratulations, Regis. I'm here amidst all the major movie memorabilia at Planet Hollywood, and Regis, we're going to put an end to one of the many humiliations that you have to face in life every day. Whenever Regis comes here, he always sits at his regular table and complains that he has to sit underneath Billy Crystal's saddle, the saddle that he sits on in City Slickers. Well, now, Regis, amidst these hallowed halls, alongside the greatest memorabilia in movie history, like Clark Gable's suit that he wore in Gone with the Wind, it is my privilege to tell you that you're going to get your own little piece of immortality. Maestro, a little fanfare, please. Maestro, wake up, Maestro. We are now going to dedicate the newest and perhaps most valuable show business relic ever to go on permanent display here at Planet Hollywood. Joining me, co-owners Robert Earl, Keith Barish. Gentlemen, would you please do the honors?
Absolutely. There we are.
You sat on for the very first live with Regis and Kathie Lee show, and now be able to play here beginning today and for decades to come. Anniversary. I love you. Congratulations.
Next, champagne wishes from the whole gang. Amazing Blue Star ointment stops itching fast. Jock itch, ringworm, psoriasis, athlete's foot, and removes corns and calluses. Blue Star ointment, the one that's guaranteed. Ask for it.
At Chris Offenberg Chevrolet Geo in Kirkwood, an incredibly low $199 down delivers any used car or truck. Plus, you get tremendous savings, like our 91 Pontiac Le Mans with auto, power, air, and more, just $199 down and $149 a month. And our 91 Geo Metros with auto, air, stereo, and more, only $199 down and $139 a month. There are over 100 top-quality cars and trucks, starting as low as $995 with on-the-spot delivery. We fit your budget at Chris Offenberg Chevrolet Geo in Kirkwood.
Mom, when they ask for hot dogs, with great-tasting beef hot dogs from Eckrich, made with only the choicest cuts of beef and never any fillers. So for the name you can trust,
now every time you buy specially marked packages of Eckrich, you get one free game of bowling instantly. Enjoy the great taste of Eckrich and bowl free.
About the only thing that tastes better than a Vlasic pickle is another Vlasic pickle. Vlasic pickles, the taste you can count on.
Save time and money by shopping at Schnucks, where you'll find crunchy, juicy Vlasic Spears. The 24-ounce jar, 2 for $3. Your complete satisfaction is guaranteed at Schnucks, the friendliest stores in town.
All over Missouri, we're delivering checks for $100,000. And the way people are winning super cash every day.
I'm here on official business.
You could be next.
The Carnival Shoes and Fashions May Sale says you can.
This week,
20% off entire stock. Men's, women's, children's, canvas,
20% off our already low sticker price.
The Carnival.
last remaining moments, so we're going to drink a little champagne, and who better to give a toast to Regis Philbin than coach of Notre Dame, Lou Holtz?
That's it! Lou!
Thank you.
Oh, Lou, thanks so much for coming.
All right, we've only got a
Some members of our studio audience will receive the following. No-nonsense pantyhose as beautifully put together as the women who wear them. No-nonsense. Tetley iced tea. Brew up some smooth, clear Tetley tea for that tiny little tea leaf taste. Bet you like it better. MediQuick kills germs and stops the pain from cuts and scrapes. MediQuick, quick medicine. 2000 Flushes brand automatic toilet bowl cleaners. The easy way to keep your toilet sparkling clean and fresh up to 4 months.
Now. To Regis!